our great Indian leader, Sarojini Naidu. Sarojini Naidu, also known as the Nightingale of India, was a great poet and politician. She took active part in Indian independence movement and became the president of Indian National Congress in 1925. She took part in Salt Satyagraha along with Mahatma Gandhi in 1930. She was appointed governor of West Bengal after independence.